This is Sulgrave Castle, possibly an Iron Age settlement, definitely a Saxon burgh, and then later a Norman castle. This is a haunted site, haunted by the ghost of a Saxon warrior. All that's left today is the earthenworks, but it sits right next to Sulgrave Church. Okay, it looks at a later Norman church and built on. There used to be a Norman tower, a stone tower on top. Possibly Iron Age as well.
Yeah.
Possibly. Just get the entrance in shot.